Welcome to EVC channel. Today I'll discuss President of India under Union Executive. आज हम President of India को discuss करेंगे जो कि Union Executive में आते हैं. What is Union Executive? Union Executive of the Government of India consists of President, Vice President, Prime Minister and his council of ministers. President, head of the union, plus occupies the highest office in the country. Head of the state, in a strict legal sense, bound to accept the advice given by prime minister and his council of ministers. Nominal head of the state and real head of the state, council of minister with prime minister as its head. Union executive, this is the part of the Indian government और ये consist हुआ है prime minister से मिलकर, then इसमें जो शामिल हैं vice president भी होते हैं, prime minister और उनकी council of ministers. जो president हैं head of the Indian union होते हैं एंड जो रियल हेड है वो हैं प्राइम मिनिस्टर. नाउ इन दिस वीडियो आई विल डिस्कस द प्रेसिडेंट. डॉक्टर राजेंद्र प्रसाद वॉज द फर्स्ट प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंट इंडिया एंड रामनाथ कोविंद इज द प्रेजेंट प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया. Now qualifications for the post of the president. The person must be a citizen of India. The person must have completed the age of 35 years. The person must not hold any office of profit under the government of India, state government or local government bodies. The person must be qualified for the election as a member of the House of People. The person shall not be a member of either House of the Union Legislature or House of the Legislature of any state. Citizen of India hona chahiye. Next, completed the age of 35 years or kisi bhi governmental office mein nahi hona chahiye. And person must be qualified for the election, जो भी election के लिए nominate है president के, उसको member of the house of people, किसी भी house का member होने में qualified होना चाहिए. Next, the election of president. The president of India is elected by indirect election. The President of India is not directly elected by the people but by the representatives of the people. President का election India के संविधान के अनुसार indirect है, direct election नहीं है. और जो direct representative elect किए जाते हैं उनके through President of India को elect किया जाता है. The President of India is elected by the system of proportional representation in which the representatives gives preference to the candidates. This method is known as the single transferable candidate is required to get a quota of votes. The president is elected by an electoral college. Electoral college ke through this is the system to elect the president of India known as electoral college. The president is elected by an electoral college. Elected members of Lok Sabha, Rajya Sabha and legislative assemblies of the states constitute the electoral college for the election of the president. The president's term of office is 5 years. For the date on which he or she enters upon the office, इट मीन्स प्रेसिडेंट का जो टेन्योर है, जो ऑफिस टर्म है, दैट इज 5 years. oath of the office. The president has to take an oath in the presence of Chief Justice of India, for in his or her absence, the senior most judge of Supreme Court. प्रेसिडेंटशिप की जो ओथ दिलाते हैं वो चीफ जस्टिस ऑफ इंडिया दिलाते हैं, और उनकी एब्सेंस में इन एनी केस इन एनी सिचुएशन इनको ओथ दिलाते हैं सीनियर मोस्ट जज ऑफ सुप्रीम कोर्ट. फॉर एन एग्जांपल, जैसा कि इस पिक्चर में हम देख रहे हैं, चीफ जस्टिस जे एस खेहार एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिंग ओथ टू रामनाथ कोविंद एज इंडियाज 14th प्रेसिडेंट. 14th नंबर के प्रेसिडेंट के रूप में चीफ जस्टिस ऑफ इंडिया के हर इनको प्रेसिडेंटशिप की ओथ दिला रहे हैं. नाउ अब हम डिस्कस करेंगे अपने 14th प्रेसिडेंट्स को वन बाय वन. फर्स्ट डॉक्टर राजेंद्र प्रसाद. डॉक्टर राजेंद्र प्रसाद फर्स्ट प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया, और इनका टेन्योर था 26 January 1915 से लेकर 13 May 1962. एंड सेकेंड वॉज डॉक्टर सर्वपल्ली राधाकृष्णन. ए लाइफ ऑफ जॉय एंड हैप्पीनेस इज पॉसिबल ओनली ऑन द बेस ऑफ नॉलेज एंड साइंस. 5 September को इनका जन्म हुआ था, जिस वजह से कि हम हर साल 5 September को टीचर्स डे भी सेलिब्रेट करते हैं. और इनका जो टेन्योर रहा दैट वाज 13 May 1962 टू 13 May 1967. नेक्स्ट थर्ड डॉक्टर जाकिर हुसैन. डॉक्टर जाकिर हुसैन कंट्रीज फर्स्ट मुस्लिम प्रेसिडेंट, एंड टेन्योर 13 May 1967 टू 3 May 1969. एंड फोर्थ वाज वी वी गिरी only person elected as an independent candidate. Tenure 24 August 1969 to 24 August 1974. Fifth was Fakhruddin Ali Ahmed. Fakhruddin Ali Ahmed, the fifth president of India, and its tenure was 24 August 1974 to 11 February 1977. फखरुद्दीन अली अहमद इन बिटवीन टेन्योर के बीच में ही अभी अपना टेन्योर पूरा नहीं कर पाए थे, और इन बिटवीन ही इनकी डेथ हो गई थी. नाउ सिक्स्थ वाज नीलम संजीवा रेड्डी. नीलम संजीवा रेड्डी द ओनली प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया हु वाज इलेक्टेड अनअपोज्ड, and tenure was 25th July 1977 to 25th July 1982. Now seventh was Gyani Zel Singh. Gyani Zel Singh, first Sikh president of India, and tenure was 25th July 1982 to 25th July 1987. And eighth was R. Venkat Raman. R. Venkat Raman, eighth president of India, and tenure was 25th July 1987 to 25th July 1992. Ninth president position was Dr. Shankar Dayal Sharma. Dr. Shankar Dayal Sharma, 9th President of India, and tenure was 25th July 1992 to 25th July 1997. And 10th was R.K. Narayan. R.K. Narayan, first Dalit President of India. Keep in mind, tenure was 25th July 1997 to 25th July 2002. And 11th was Dr. A.P.J. Abdul Kalam. Dr. A.P.J. Abdul Kalam, first scientist who became the president of India. Tenure was 25th July 2002 to 25th July 2007. एंड 12th वॉज श्रीमती प्रतिभा सिंह पाटिल. प्रतिभा सिंह पाटिल फर्स्ट वुमेन प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया एंड टेन्योर वॉज 25th जुलाई 2007 टू 25th जुलाई 2012. एंड 13th वॉज प्रणब मुखर्जी and tenure was 25th July 2012 to 25th July 2017. Now Ram Nath Kovind at present President of India. Thank you and subscribe, like, share our channel EVC.